we all want, our young people, our elders, is to be safe. You know, if the church can provide anything, it's a safe environment to learn about faith, about a loving Lord who himself suffered and but offers hope and resurrection. So I think there's a genuine ministry of that's emerging within the church that embraces each other, and we're all watching out one for another. And maybe that's one of the lessons learned these past 30 years.